Harriet Tubman was called the Moses of her people, largely because she was so successful and leading slaves out of slavery, out of the South, into the North, which symbolically is known as the Promised Land. Moses, the figure from the Bible, leading his chosen people, Tubman took on that kind of mythic quality.